Okay, this guy arrested for embezzling, but it turns out he owes half the city. Got spooked by loan sharks and went totally dark. He's been off the radar ever since. Luckily for us, everyone slips up eventually.
Thank you. go on a shitty parlay.
Even if they get to him first, there's a chance we can seal him back before they take off.
You think this is a fucking joke? You don't even know how much fucking trouble you're in. We'll kill you. Do you fucking get that?
I don't have it, I swear.
Give me the fucking money. It's not my fault you decided to spend it all on a shitty parlay. You think this is a fucking joke?
You hit the floor.
Who's gonna pay you back if I'm dead?
Think about it.
You don't even know how much fucking...
We'll be right back. think I really deserve this type of treatment over a little money problem? I almost died back there. Isn't that enough? Give me a break already. I'm not hurting anybody. I'm just mad with money.
Hey! Hey! You gonna let me out?
Could you not?